Today we're going to be making ketchup. And this right here is your ketchup. That is as simple as ketchup is.
Hi everybody, this is Kike Carcelen. We are in Barcelona, my city. We're skating and having fun, just like my life it is here. And that's pretty much what it is.
How what? That's a funny question. The Spanish glaciers were pretty much without snow this summer. I don't know why, but we didn't get any good conditions to ride. So I just stayed in my home for a couple of days.
It's the first time since I was 16 that I don't ride in summer. So I really want to snowboard right now, fucking bad. The best place that I rode last year in Spain was Baqueira with my friend Iker, Mark and Hurri and other guys. I was really excited to ride in my country, good snow and good spots. Best thing of a Spanish snowboarder. We got sun, but we don't have snow at like everybody. Yeah, maybe Iker. Yeah. And I try to ride all that I can with him because I learn a lot. I really like how he rides powder. I feel pretty lucky when I can ride couple days with him.
What skate trick do you land 87% of the time?
7% of the time, maybe a kickflip.
Try one right now. Let's see if you land it. First try.
My fucker.
Okay, we'll count that. That was 87% landing.
How long does it take to a single person eat a jamon? Jamon? Jamon. Maybe one day, 2 days. The whole egg, 2 days. If you want, I want. Yeah, I'm starting to go to school again. Just want to keep myself into the marketing studies to do more things than snowboarding.
Snowboarding taught you.
Blondie.
Ah!
I learn English a lot from snowboarding. Snowboarding just teach me English. Talk me English. Yeah. Whiskey on the rocks. Let's continue this interview later.
Fashion.
New feature.
Loser.